y'all. Welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. In this video, I'm going to share with you some information about feminine products that are safe to use. Someone hit me up on Instagram, I guess a few days ago, and I told her I had a video already posted, but I looked at that video. I was like, oh my goodness, that video is terrible. It's so old and outdated, so I decided to do another one. So follow me into Whole Foods Market as I share with you what they have on stock, and then I'll show you some other things that I have used that have been successful for me. Start off by saying that I have not used all of these brands that you see here in the cart. I have used the 365 brand and the Natural Care brand over the years. Now, I have a favorite, but it's not in this picture. I do have experience using Natural Care and 365, and when my favorite brand is not available, I use 365 options, and they have everything from the panty liner all the way up to the super pads, which you see here. I prefer to wear pads because they help your vagina to breathe, so to speak. Like, you're not plugging it up. I don't prefer anything where you stick anything in there, like tampons. I don't like tampons, and I don't think I would like the Diva cup because you have to stick it in there. I've never tried it. I don't have experience with it. There are people who love it, swear by it, and some who hate it. So I think if you want to use something like that, it's something that you're gonna have to try on your own to see if it's something that you like. Now, this one, I believe, is one of those ones that you can wear for a 12-hour period, and it's supposed to hold a lot of blood. I have no idea whether or not it holds enough blood to help someone who is a heavy bleeder, but I can say that if I was a heavy bleeder, I would be using probably a pad, and I'd probably couple it with some type of period underwear on top of that. That would be a absorbent. But if you follow what I teach you to do and you do it the way I tell you to do it, you won't be a heavy bleeder for long. All of these brands listed are available online, and they are available in Whole Foods Market and probably other natural food stores. And these brands are clean. Some of them are organic, and some of them don't have the organic seal on them, which you don't need something to have an organic seal on it for it to be clean. It's just sometimes it's so expensive to get the organic seal on your particular product that some companies opt not to do it, but they do things higher than organic at times. You will find that with food as well, especially if you go shop at a farmer's market. A lot of these farmers can't afford to buy the organic seal, but they grow their foods organically, and that's the same thing that happens with some products. All of these products here I will list in the description box below this video in case you cannot find them locally where you live. But let me just say this too. It is important to wear clean sanitary products. It is important for your healing journey, because when you put those toxic pads on, what they do is cause more problems. They have chemicals in them, they have bleach in them, and who knows what in them, plastic in them at times, and we need to stay away from those things so that we can heal reproductive issues. If you don't stay away from these, wearing these toxic pads can actually be the difference between you bleeding heavy or not, or shrinking a fibroid or not, or healing cysts or not. So it is important for you to use clean sanitary napkins. And one of the things that I found too is that people are afraid to change to the more natural supplies because they think that they won't hold them like, say, like with the traditional pads will. But what you have to do is just keep on trying them until you find the one that works for you. So that's what I have to say about that. So hopefully that's helpful. This next product I'm going to share with you is called Lilova. I did a review on this product several years ago. There's a link down in the description box with the video. And the reason that I like these is because they provide extra protection if you're a heavy bleeder. And also, some people like to wear them if they're not a heavy bleeder. They just use them as their period solution. Like, they don't buy pads, they wear them. And if that's something that you're interested in trying, then you might benefit from these. I can tell you that whenever I tested them, I used them alone, and I was not a heavy bleeder at the time I was trying these, so I have no reference point on whether or not they help heavy bleeding or not. But what I would say is, if I was a heavy bleeder, I would buy these to have in addition to my pads, so that, you know, you could avoid those accidents that you happen that can happen. I have had so many of those situations where I was at work in the office and all of a sudden I got blood all over my dress or over my pants or something like that, because I'm bleeding heavy. And then you become a member of the black clothes museum, because that's all you can wear, because you never know when you're going to break out into a heavy bleeding episode. And these types of period panties help for that type of a situation. I'll put a link to this particular product down in the description box so you can check them out for yourself. So some people love wearing these reusable waterproof bamboo charcoal menstrual pads. These, what you can do is attach them to your underwear and you wear them and you wash them and you wear them and you wash them and you wear them and you wash them. They have that black piece is what goes up against your vagina, and that's where the blood goes. And they have instructions on how to clean them, how to get the best out of them. They're inexpensive, and one of the other things is they have 4.5 stars out of 5, and there's 4,800 ratings, so they get a high review. I have never used these in my life, but I know women who love to use these reusable pads and they swear by them. And so I don't have experience with them, so I can't tell you what to do, but they're worth a shot. They're cheap. Now, these next pads I'm going to show you are called Raleigh, and they are my favorite. Everybody has their own preference. These happen to be my preference. I have been using these for years, and when I don't use these, I will use the 365 pads, but I still love these so much better. These have a range of all kinds of options, everything from the panty liner to the disposable period cover. They even have incontinence pads as well if you struggle with that. And I just love this brand. They're not the cheapest and they're not the most expensive, but for me, they've been reliable and they are clean. That's what I love about them. And normally you can find these in your everyday store, like your Target, your Walmart, especially in this area where I live in Raleigh, North Carolina. But if you can't find them, you can always get them online. So I will link them below, just like the rest of the products that I have shown you here on this video. So that's it for today. There are many, many more options out there. I just showed you a few. When I first started changing over my menstrual cycle pads, there weren't that many to choose from. These days, there's so many options, and everybody is not gonna like the same. So I'm telling you that my favorite is Raleigh, but you may hate Raleigh. I mean, like, I can't tell you just because I like them, you're gonna love them. You're gonna have to go out there and buy them and try them to see what's gonna work for you. I would love to hear what you use and what you like as you have transitioned to the clean pad space. I don't know what to call it. Clean feminine hygiene products. I guess that's what you would want to call them. I would love to hear what you have to say about them. And if you like this video, please like it, share it, as well as comment below and let me know your thoughts. If no one told you that they love you today, Chelsea in North Carolina loves you very much, and I'll talk to you all soon. Take care.